Special memorial service today for a little San Francisco girl who died more than a century ago. She was found buried under a San Francisco home last year. KPIX 5's Don Lin was there today for the final goodbye.
And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
A beautiful little girl is now given the third and final send-off. This time, they know who she was and how she might have looked like. Her story brought strangers, scientists, and even a long-lost relative to her memorial service at the Green Lawn Cemetery in Colma.
I found a relative that I didn't even know existed.
It started with construction workers accidentally digging up a casket 3 feet long in Erica Carner's backyard last May.
It was a little bit of shock, and then it was a little bit of now what do we do, and there's no handbook on what you can do.
At the time, the discovery generated goosebumps, but also worldwide curiosity. Who was this well-preserved, blonde-haired little girl, and why was she there? The homeowner and the nonprofit Garden of Innocence buried the girl last June and named her Miranda Eve.
I actually asked my girls, I said, you know, if you were to name a beautiful little girl, what would it be? And Katie, without even questioning, said Miranda.
But the burial was just the beginning. A team of volunteers spent hundreds of hours to identify her. Last month, DNA tests confirmed she was 2-year-old Edith Howard Cook, the daughter of a well-known San Francisco couple, Horacio Cook and Edith Scoofy. She died of some kind of illness in 1876. Her casket was left behind when the Oddfellow Cemetery in San Francisco was relocated to Colma. Edith was Peter Cook's great aunt.
Sadness that this little girl didn't even live to be 3 years old.
Today, the volunteers and Peter pay their respects and put in a new headstone with her name and picture.
Very rarely is it that your results are going to be literally etched in stone. And here we are here today with the results finally done and etched in stone.
She will be a child to me ever, forever.
Think to myself, what a wonderful world.
In Colma, Da Lin, KPIX 5.